God bless the human elbow. God bless it where it bends. If it bent too long, we'd be dry, I fear. If it bent too short, we'd be drinking in our ear. So God bless it where it bends. Amen.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are
Brass Farthing!
And it is our great pleasure to sing for our supper. Shall we begin with a song of Old England?
Old England!
Oh, old England. Let me see. Come all working people, travel along and pray, can you tell me where the work is all gone? Long time I have travelled and cannot find none.
And it's all the hard times of Old England. In Old England, very hard times.
You can go to the shop for provisions, it's true. But if you've no money, there's none there for you. So what's a poor man and his family to do?
And it's all the hard times of Old England. In Old England, very hard times.
You can see working people walking the streets. From morning till night, their employment to see. And scarcely they have any shoes on their feet.
And it's all the times of Old England. In Old England, very hard times.
You go to the shop and you ask for a job, but you're sent on your way with a shake and a nod. It's enough to make a poor man turn out and rob.
And it's all the times of Old England. In Old England, very hard times.
Our soldiers and sailors just come from war. They fight for the Queen and the country before. Come home to be starved, they're stayed where they were.
And it's all the hard times of Old England. In Old England, very hard times.
Let us hope that these hard times don't last very long. I hope to have occasion to alter this song
and sing all the good times of Old England. In Old England, jolly good times.
Well, that's a winner. Let's have something uplifting, gentlemen. What shall it be?
What you got?
Shall I lift up?
Lifting up?
Lift up.
Well.
What you got? Lifting up.
What?
Uplifting.
What?
It's me, Jimson.
What? Old Peculiar?
Oh, yeah. That's what I was thinking. Yeah.
I was
going to
say that.
But you didn't.
Oh, I get a C-note, yeah. Please.
Oh, would you like a C-note?
Oh, yeah. I'd like a C-note, too.
Some men take cider in the spring to make the sap rise frisky. And when the autumn mists come on, they drive them out with
whiskey.
Some say there's nought but English ale in summer's heat to cool ya. But I've one drink all seasons round.
A pint of Old Peculiar.
A pint of Old.
A pint of Old, a pint of Old Peculiar.
But I've one drink all seasons round.
A pint of Old Peculiar.
For For ague gout, some men take rum. For fever, some take brandy. Some keep the porters standing by. Some keep the Hollands handy. Forswear these physics, all I say. Let no such doctor rule ya.
What?
The one true cure, the one ostrum sure.
A pint of old peculiar. A pint of old.
In youthful hours with maids I spent, tasting their delights there. And greatly I enjoyed the days, but I much preferred the
night, sir.
I gave me heart to Kate and Jane, and sold my soul for Julia. And now my ranting days are done.
I'm left with old peculia. A pint of old, a pint of old, a pint of old peculia.
And now my ranting days are done.
I'm left with old peculia.
Hey, Halbert.
Halbert,
what have you got?
Well, a song about a dog.
A song about a dog.
A song about a dog. Several dogs.
Oh, I can do that. What do you got? You got a G?
Oh, can't hear it.
Now his eye was a wall.
There it is.
One morning last autumn, I overheard some noble fox hunting between two noblemen and the Duke of Wellington. So, there was Dino Bendigo, gentry, he was their old teller. He never looked behind him, and there was Countess Rover, Bonnie Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him.
Now the first box being young, and his trials passed on him. He's made straight away for his cover. He's run up the highest hill and along the lowest rill. Thinking that he'd find his freedom there forever.
There was Dido Bendigo, gentry, he was their old traveller. He never looked behind him, and there was Countess Rover, Bonnie Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him.
Now the next box being old, and his trials just lived on it. He's made straight away for the river. Well, the first box being hip, coming in, and the box comes after.
What he said?
It was Traveller, who's tried it in forever.
Boys?
And there was Dido Bendigo, gentry, he was their old traveller. He never looked behind him, and there was Countess Rover, Bonnie Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him.
Now they run all over the plain, and they just return again. The fox know the hounds never failing. It's been just 12 months today since I heard that squire say,
ha!
Be brave hounds forever.
And there was Dido Bendigo, gentry, he was their old traveller. He never looked behind him, and there was Countess Rover, Bonnie Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him. And there was Dido Bendigo, gentry, he was their old traveller. He never looked behind him, and there was Countess Rover, Bonnie Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him.
To dogs and beer!
To dogs and beer!
We had a song about a dog, let's have a song about a bird.
To men and dogs!
Song about a bird, a bird!
Song about a bird, right. I need a G, please.
Do you know? I have one right here.
OG. Oil my rainbow.
Devil, devil, I defy thee.
Devil, devil, I defy thee. Devil, devil, I defy thee.
The magpie brings us tidings
of news both fair and foul. She's more cunning than the raven, more wise than any owl. For she brings us news of the harvest, of the barley, wheat, and corn. She knows how we'll go to our death, and how we shall be born.
One's for sorrow, two's for joy, three's for a girl, and four's for a boy. Five's for silver, six for gold, and seven's for a secret that's never told.
She brings us joy when from the right, and sorrow from the left. Of all the birds that's in the air, we know to trust her best. For she sees us at our labor, and she mocks us at our work. She can steal the egg out from the nest, and she can mob the hawk.
One's for sorrow, two's for joy, three's for a girl, and four's for a boy. Five's for silver, six for gold, and seven's for a secret that's never told.
The priest tells us we're wicked to worship the devil's bird, but we hold to the old ways, and we disregard his word. For we know he lies uneasy as we slumber through the night. For we always leave out a little bit of meat for the bird that's black and white.
One's for sorrow, two's for joy, three's for a girl, and four's for a boy. Five's for silver, six for gold, and seven's for a secret that's never told.
Devil, devil, I defy thee.
Devil, devil, I defy thee. Devil, devil, I defy thee.
Oh, nice. Mr. Dickens, very well done.
Oh, Mr. Dickens.
Mr. Dickens.
Mr. Dickens.
Yes, yeah, good.
Mr.
Yeah. Dickens, will you join us for Soldiers 3?
Oh,
very nice. What do we have then here?
Oh, it's an F sharp.
I don't believe it, yeah.
The sharp with the better.
Minor.
Sharp minor.
Count it.
We be Soldiers 3, pardon and voyez-vous en prie. Lately come forth of the Low Country with never a penny of money. Here, good fellow, I drink to thee. Pardon and voyez-vous en prie. To our good fellows wherever they be with never a penny of money. And he that will not pledge me this, pardon and voyez-vous en prie, pays for the shot, whatever it is, with never a penny of money. Charge it again, boy, charge it again. Pardon and voyez-vous en prie, as long as there is any ink in my pen, with never a penny of money. Soldiers three, pardon and voyez-vous en prie. Lately come forth of the Low Country with never a penny of money.
Let's have something festive, gentlemen. At three
something for the only day.
All right, you will. Three kings.
I'll come up there then.
What would it be?
Off of I'll eat something because I don't say much on this.
It's D minor.
D minor.
Dark minor.
You're a man.
It's a D minor.
Yep.
all right, a bit sprightly.
Right.
We three kings of Orient are, bearing gifts we traverse afar. Field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Frankincense to offer have I, incense on the deity nigh, prayer and praising, voices raising, worshipping God on high.
Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Myrrh is mine, its bitter perfume breathes a life of gathering gloom. Sorrowing, sighing, bleeding, lying, sealed in a stone cold tomb.
Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Glorious now, behold him arise, King and God and sacrifice. Alleluia,
alleluia, earth to the heavens rejoice. Star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light, guide us to thy perfect light.
I think it's Two more, I think. What else, boys? Lots. Any requests, sir?
Something by an Irishman, maybe.
What a song about beer.
Beer!
Which one, Glorious or Mops?
Mops! Mops!
All right.
You get your way.
Oh, beer, beer, beer.
Beer, 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 tiddly, beer, 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 tiddly, beer, 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 tiddly, bum, 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 bum,
when all there was to drink was nine the cups that he had, along came a man by the name of Charlie Mops.
And he invented a wonderful drink, and he made it out of hops. He must have been an admiral, a sultan, or a king. And to his praise, we should always sing. Look what he has done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. The Lord bless Charlie Mops, the man who invented beer, beer, beer.
Tiddly,
beer, beer, beer.
Tiddly,
beer, beer, beer.
Tiddly,
beer, beer, beer.
Well, the drum and on the cups is now the horn of the whole is done. And one thing you can be sure of, it's Charlie's beer they sell. So come on, all you lucky lads, 11 o'clock she stops. For 5 short seconds, remember Charlie Mops.
One, two,
I don't think
six,
that's
four.
He must have been an admiral, a sultan, or a king. And to his praise we shall always sing. Look what he has done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. The Lord bless Charlie Mops, the man who invented beer, beer, beer.
Tiddly,
beer, beer, beer.
Tiddly,
beer, beer, beer.
Tiddly,
beer, beer, beer.
Well, the bum,
day that Charlie died, he came to heaven. He says to Saint Peter, now tell me how I read. Saint Peter looks in the eyes and says, who the heck are you? He says, I'm Charlie Mops.
Saint Peter sent him through. He must have been an admiral, a sultan, or a king. And to his praises we should always sing. And look what he has done for us, he filled us up a chair. The Lord bless Charlie Mops, the man who invented beer. The Lord bless Charlie Mops, the man who invented beer.
Cheers, sir. All right, we've time for one more. What say you, Doctor and Lily?
Oh, all right, I'll help all you pasty Britishmen feel better.
I don't know, British, Irish, what do you want?
Where are we doing? Lily.
What pitch is it in?
I do believe it's a D.
Well, for the love of God, I hope it is. All right.
Certainly hope so.
Where will be now?
Oh, dear God. Isn't it E-flat? No.
That sounds right. Here's a story, a little bit gory, a little bit upbeat, a little bit sad. The hand of Lily the Pink Can, a medicinal compound, and now it drove her to the land. A Lebanese, born him as Julius Caesar, so they put him in the van. And I gave him a medicinal compound, and now he's emperor of Rome.
Well, drink and drink and drink to Lily the pink,
the pink, the pink, the pink, the human race. She invented medicinal compound, most efficacious in every case. Johnny Umber had a terrible stammer, he could hardly say a word. So he had some medicinal compound, and now he's seen but never heard. Freddy Kringle, the opera single, the Breakfast Club with his voice, they shouted, on his tonsils, lit up medicinal compound. Now they break glasses over his head.
We'll drink and drink and drink to Lily the Pink, the Pink, the Pink, the Savior of the human race. She invented medicinal compound, most efficacious in every case.
Mr. Pierce, who had sticky out ears, and they made him a full shot boy. So he had some medicinal compound, and now he's learning how to fly. My Uncle Paulie was very smally, was the shortest man in town. On his body they run medicinal compound, now he's 6 foot, but it's underground.
We'll drink and drink and drink to Lily the Pink, the Pink, the Pink, the Savior of the human race. She invented medicinal compound, most efficacious in every case.
Lily died and went up to heaven. Oh, the church bells I did ring. Lovely. She took with her a medicinal compound. Hark the herald angels sing.
Oh boy, do it.
Brass Farthing!
And you can see us
at 3:15 at Mad Sal Stage.
15 minutes!
But in the meantime, three cheers for the Green Man and Hip Hip!
Hurrah!
Hip Hip!
Hurrah!
Hip Hip!
Hurrah!
God save the Green Man and
God save the Green Man and
from us!